Castle County police arrest a suspect in a sexual assault in a Wilmington park. Police say 22-year-old Najir Lee sexually assaulted a teenager early Monday morning in Canby Park. He's charged with one count of felony rape in the first degree. He also faces robbery and weapons charges. He's being held on $223,000 cash bail.